the Spivet family, every member is one of a kind.
No! Not my Japanese snout!
My father has a soul and mindset of a cowboy. And my mother thinks of herself as a great naturalist. How on earth they fell in love is a mystery. They're like day and night. There's my sister Gracie with her dreams of stardom. Then there's me, T.S., a gifted child and scientist.
Go!
Finally, there's my fraternal twin, Leighton, the daredevil.
T.S. Spivet, your invention has won our prestigious Baird Award.
Wow. They think I'm an adult. This trip scares me, but that's that. I'm leaving tomorrow for Washington, D.C. Dear Spivet family, I have gone for a while to do some work. Don't worry, I'll be fine.
Take care, little guy.
Hey!
Hello, T.S.?
Yeah. Not sure what you're looking for, but don't change a thing. Steady in your boots. Good luck, man.
I'm sorry for what I did. No one talked about it.
It wasn't your fault, T.S. It wasn't your fault.
That's my brother. I can't believe this. He's on TV. He's on TV.
Ladies and gentlemen, T.S. Spivet.